What can I tell you, folks? Except let there be light. It's time for the opening tease. The best thing to do is get through it as quickly as possible. You regular viewers know this. That's the truth. So here goes nothing.
For
believe me.
Keeping excuse my
me.
Head warm.
Pardon me, that.
25 cents. For keeping my nose out of the rain.
Hey, what are you doing?
50 cents. Can't you see, Bobo? I'm tipping my hat, you see.
Yeah, that was a bad. That was a bad.
Well, you see, it's a very special occasion, so I thought I'd get all spiffed up, so to speak.
What's the big deal
what?
Today?
You don't know.
It's Saturday. What's
you
the...
don't know.
No.
Today, we give away $10,000 worth of fantastic fab gear prizes to a happening band right here today. We do
you,
that.
Hey, you're right. It's a big... I should have done something more than just wear my red boots. I should have gotten a special hat. I should have got a hat.
Funny, he should mention that.
I feel dumb and inadequate now.
Ad lib. I'll be right back. Here I am.
Oh. Well, I feel better now.
Is that good? Is that all right? Hi, is that nice?
Very nice, yes.
That is good. Listen, we got five outstanding show business personalities. Chris Montez and Moses, Jon Provost, Casey Kasem, and Regis Philbin. Ha! You like?
He's very nice.
He's nice, of course. And special guest attraction, Paul Revere and the Raiders is a good group, huh?
Not such a big deal.
You don't like that group?
No, they're not so good.
He's a nice bunch of boys.
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
They're going to be doing their big hit, Mr. Sun, Mr. Moon. You like that song, don't
it's
you?
All right. It's all right. I wrote it.
That slams a lid on this bit. We'll lock that baby up. And we're going to be back right after this message. I hope.
Ready, set, go!
Yeah.
Don't hit it.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Come on.
You're never gonna get it out. Mine's stuck.
I won!
This unrehearsed ketchup race has been brought to you by Heinz, the ketchup that lost because it's too thick and rich to run.
Stanley, Daddy is very busy now. Daddy has to watch the television and have a piece of apple crumb cake. Stanley can't keep Stanley's eyes open. Stanley is going to Dreamland so Daddy can go bye-bye.
Heinz makes the very crispest pickle.
Follow.
heavyweight judges right after these messages. You like?
I hate.
Oh. Hey, have you done anything nice for your complexion lately? Well, here's how, from the people who know all about skin.
You know, beautiful skin comes from good breathing. In, out, all the little pores. So if you use the kind of cold cream that smothers your pores, they can't breathe. But Noxema skin cream can't clog pores because it's greaseless. Washes clean off. Noxema medications breathe freshness into pores. Get Noxema, the greaseless cream that lets your skin breathe.
Three different girls with the same skin problem, acne blemishes. How can they still look pretty? With Plus 3, CoverGirl Plus 3. The first acne medicine in three shades. Light, medium, brunette. Plus 3 helps make your skin clearer, even helps prevent new infection. CoverGirl Plus 3, so pretty you can wear it on dates.
Get a good thing going in a smart white Pedwin hand-sewn with burnished links. Get a good thing going in a featherweight slip-on of soft brushed leather by Pedwin. Get a good thing going in a squared-off Pedwin with a big brash buckle.
Get a good thing going in Pedwin.
Mile after mile of style, that's the fashion route you take in Miss America shoes. Here a pair, there a pair, everywhere, wear a pair. Take the fashion route in Miss America shoes.
Yes. The Judger Happening Band Contest today, we're lucky enough to have five people from all areas of show business. We have a singer, a fan magazine editor, a disc jockey, and an outstanding TV personality. And our first judge has sold millions of records and is with us today representing A&M Records, Mr. Chris Montez.
Good to have you aboard.
Huh? I say it's good to have you here.
It's really a pleasure to be here.
You've been our judge. Of course it's a pleasure to be here.
Isn't that?
Don't pay attention to the pudgy one with the blonde
hair. Every time I come on, he gives me trouble. I don't know why.
Hey, listen, I understand you've done a lot of records, of course, and a lot of albums and sold a bunch of records, but you're doing now a new kind of an album, right?
Well, I'm in the process of doing a Latin album, you know.
It'll be all Spanish songs, right? Or American songs?
Yeah, Spanish songs with a half English or whatever, you know.
Are you going to do any American hits, American songs that were hit records in English and do them a Spanish version of those?
Well, I have one particular song that's an American song, but was originally a Spanish song.
Which one is that, La Bamba?
No, Do You Want to Dance?
Oh, yeah. Was that a Spanish song originally?
I was just kidding you.
Oh, but that was a fantastic record. Listen, follow Uncle Paul, and he'll show you where to sit in the judges' area, and you'll meet our bands in a few minutes.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Mr. Chris Montez. Our next judge is an editor of a magazine. And she's probably one of the prettiest editors that you'll ever meet. From Tiger Beat Magazine, Miss Ann Moses. Oh, wasn't that sweet? Just step up here on the little X that says Ann on it right there. What's happening in the world of Tiger Beat?
Oh, all kinds of exciting things, especially in the new contest we have coming up next
new
month.
New contest?
Which some lucky person out there is going to be able to come to Hollywood free for a whole week.
Free for a whole week in Hollywood?
Yes.
Wow!
But that's the best of it.
Oh.
They get to spend the whole week with Bobby Sherman.
Wait a minute. They get to spend the whole week with Bobby Sherman night and day?
Just days, Mark.
Just days. Oh. What are they going to do?
Oh, well, we'll show them all around Hollywood. They get to come and meet you and all the Raiders and a whole day on the Happening set, which is always fun.
Wow! That's fantastic. And listen, and the details will be in next week's Tiger Beat.
Next month's Tiger Beat.
All right. See that seat that says Ann Moses on it? That has your name on it. If you'll take it, forget it. Annie, go sit down. Ann Moses. Wow. Paul, I've got to get this thing fixed. There's something on. Our next judge is one of Hollywood's most talented young actors and a good friend of ours. Foreman of the star of Lassie, here's Jon Provost.
Yay!
Jon, good to have you, man. Welcome back.
Thank you.
John's been our guest on Happening before and also one of the judges before. And today's a big day because we've got all kinds of prizes to give away.
Really? $10,000 worth when I found that out. Oh,
wow. He started your own group, right? He snuck in the back way and disguised himself as a band. Listen, you've been doing some work at Disneyland, right?
Out at Disney Studios. I'm doing a Wonderful World of Color, and it'll be on next season. And it's called Something's Happened to Dexter.
Something's Happened to Dexter, and you play a character in this film?
Yes, I play Bradley, and it's a modern-day comedy.
Okay, one last quick question. Last time you were here, you were going to Manila to make a movie. What happened?
Well, I went about a year ago, and I did a movie, and I spent 3 months there, and it'll be out pretty soon.
We'll be looking for it. Take a seat over there in the judges' area. Meet our band in a few minutes. Jon Provost. Okay. Our next judge, we've got many judges today, is one of Hollywood's most successful radio personalities and a man who really knows all about all kinds of music and the people who make that kind of music. Here's Casey Kasem. Yeah. How are you, Casey?
Yeah.
You brought your fan club with you today. The people screaming over there.
Gee, I think I know half of them out there from dances and things.
And they said you weren't on the radio today.
Oh,
he did out of deference to do our show.
Well, that's probably the reason.
Listen, an interesting story. You're acting now and producing films and things like that, but you did it the back way as a radio personality.
You know, acting is not the easiest thing to do, and you have to look for a back door. Bobby Darin did it through singing, and so my back door was fortunately radio, and it's been very good to me, and so now I'm doing what I really want to do, and that's act and do radio and producing.
And you do voiceovers for cartoons, commercials, many things like that?
I'm doing a lot of that now because I started out in radio as an actor years ago on the Lone Ranger show.
Which one were you?
Well, I used to play little mean little kids, you know, and character parts.
Mean little kids. Well, okay. Go play a mean little judge over there.
Thank you
very much, Casey. Casey Kasem. Our final judge. Our final judge is a prince among TV personalities. Let me start that again, folks. Our final judge is a prince among TV personalities because he's right next to the king, Joy Bishop. Right now, it's time for Regis.
To see you.
Yeah.
How are you,
finally, you just got here, right?
Just got here about 3 days ago.
In the door just a minute ago. How have you been?
Just fine, thanks.
Something exciting is coming up on the Joy Bishop Show.
Well, we're celebrating our third anniversary. We're completing 2 years, April 17th.
I remember when the show was first on and Joy used to say, well, folks, tune in tomorrow if we're not canceled, but the show is firmly entrenched in the minds and hearts of American viewing audience. How's that?
That sounds pretty good, Mark, really.
And this is your third anniversary with us because this is the third time you've been a judge.
Mark,
for
it's always a delight to come here on Monday and do this show on Saturday. It really is tremendous.
I knew you'd like it. Reg, stick with us.
Yeah, love looking at your red shoes, Mark. Really.
Why, pan down and get... Never mind.
All right, I'm going to go over here and sit down.
No, okay? don't go anywhere. I want to thank you for being with us in our band for a few minutes. Why don't you do this lead-in for me because I've been having trouble with my mouth.
Okay, now hang in there, gang, because we'll be right back with more happening right after this out-of-sight message.
One look at Trooper.
You never know. The next boy you meet may be the one. The next time he looks at you may be the time he really sees you. Better be ready for next time with the clean makeup. Clean makeup. CoverGirl medicated makeup by Noxzema. They call CoverGirl clean makeup because it is. CoverGirl goes on clean and stays on clean. Even helps keep your skin clean because it has Noxzema medication right in it. So clean, it's actually good for your skin. So fresh and natural looking, you're always ready for next time. And you never know. The next boy you meet may be the one. The next time he looks at you may be the time he really sees you. Better be ready with the clean makeup. CoverGirl medicated makeup.
Okay, it's band contest time, and you all know how it works, don't you? Huh?
You don't know how it works. Well, then we'll tell you, all right?
Faster.
Okay, every week we have two bands competing, and every fourth week we have our semifinals, and then every 13th week, you don't understand this, do you? It's like today. And today we have our finals when the bands compete for lots of fabulous prizes. Let's dig those prizes now.
For our semifinalist winners, the fabulous new Sony Superscope stereo tape recorder, which includes everything you need for professional four-track stereophonic recording and listening. Sony stereo headphones and an audio mixer give all of you recordings that out-of-sight sound. You never heard it so good. For our finalist runner-up group, Bell & Howell's revolutionary film sound system, a fully automatic Super 8 Focusmatic camera and cassette tape recorder are combined to match sound and sight like magic right in your own home. And our big winning group will receive from Vox $2,500 worth of Vox guitars and amplifiers. It's what's happening. It's Vox. It's the greatest. Plus, each member receives from Singer the place-to-place portable television set to use wherever you go. This Singer television is the perfect entertainment unit for any occasion, any place. What's new for tomorrow is at Singer today. And our big winning band received the exciting new 1969 Catalina station wagon. Break away and enjoy wide tracking in this new Pontiac station wagon where beauty, power, and thrilling performance are yours in a Pontiac. All this plus a recording contract with A&M Records, home of Procol Harum and the fantastic expedition of Doug Dillard and Gene Clark. You'll be flown to Hollywood to record your A&M record by United Airlines, which features United Airlines Youth Fair Plan. Join the 12 to 21 Club and fly the friendly skies of the United coast to coast and to Hawaii.
Okay, three bands are here today, and one of them will win all of those prizes. So let's meet them now. Okay, first representing Minneapolis, Minnesota, Zarathustra. Okay, now let's meet band number two representing Portland, Oregon, Paula and the Pipsqueaks. Very good, very good.
Okay, now let's meet band number three, representing Salinas, California, the New Miracles.
Starting next week, and if you have a happening band, you're in one, you'd like to be on our show, very easy. All you do is write Happening Band Contest, Post Office Box 69860, Los Angeles, California, zip code 90069.
Now stick with us, because we're going to be right back after these messages with our grand prize winner in our Happening Band Contest.
There I was in midair when suddenly I got the urge for a Peter Paul Mounds bar.
Luscious dark chocolate and sparkling white coconut, tender and light. Have a Peter Paul Mounds.
When you're in midair, don't think about Mounds. Peter Paul makes it indescribably delicious. And that's dangerous.
You could be anywhere when that irresistible urge strikes. That urge for up. Peter Paul Almond Joy Bar.
Milk chocolate, crisp almonds, and coconut to make Peter Paul Almond Joy right for you.
Don't fight it, go! Have an almond joy. Peter Paul makes it indescribably delicious.
If you're afraid to let him see your skin this close, you could be washing your face the wrong way. Wash with Noxzema Skin Cream every day. Five medications help keep your skin clean, clear, smooth. It's greaseless. All it leaves is a glow. You won't be afraid to let him see your skin this close. Noxzema. It could bring you closer.
We used to share, Harold.
We still share, Cynthia?
I have acne pimples, Harold, and you don't. That's not sharing.
But I do so have acne pimples.
You're just trying to make me feel better.
They're here, underneath my TheraBlem.
I don't see them, Harold.
Well, they may already be gone.
But if they're gone, then we can't share having pimples.
But if you use my TheraBlem, we can share the fight against acne pimples.
Oh, Harold.
TheraBlem, the skin-toned acne medicine from Noxzema. TheraBlem, share it.
Paul, I guess the decision is made. Regis, if you've got the winning votes, would you please bring us the decisions of the judges?
First, let me tell you, it was a very difficult decision, and this is the dirtiest job in all of TV, but here are all the ballots, and none of the judges know who the other one voted for, so it's up to you now.
We got to count. Would you hold my microphone, please?
Count. One, two, three, four.
Yes, could you? Regis, you can even ad-lib while I do this. Huh?
A little bit of confusion here, gang. Just hang in there.
The winner is winning $10,000 worth of prizes from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Zarathustra.
Zarathustra!
Better go over and meet the boys, right?
Let's go over and pardon us. Let's meet everybody individually. What is your name, sir?
Mike Clarity.
Mike and
Rick Johnson.
Rick?
Grant Gullickson.
Was it again?
Grant.
Grant.
John.
John.
Bob.
Bob, John, you've met all the people. Do you want to tell them?
Yes. And would you like to take a look at one of your prizes? We just happen to have it right there.
Well, it's been quite a day in happening, I must say. Congratulations to Zara Thrustra. Our special thanks also to Paula and the Pipsqueaks, a great bunch of kids from Portland, Oregon, and the New Miracles, a fantastic band, right? We want to thank also our judges. That deserves a hand, certainly does. We'd like to thank our judges, Chris Montez, Ann Moses, Jon Provost, Casey Kasem, and of course, Regis Philbin.
You're sure right about that. And be sure to be with us next week when our guests are going to be Peggy Scott and JoJo Benson. And Stephen Arngrim from Land of the Giants. And from Here Come the Brides is Bridget Hanley and David Soul.
That's fantastic. Until then,
have a
Happening was brought to you by Noxel, makers of Noxema medicated washing cream, and TheraBlem, effective medicine for surface blemishes, and CoverGirl medicated makeup. Noxel, expert in young skin care. Accommodations for out-of-town guests provided by the Hollywood Plaza Hotel. Mr. Sun, Mr. Moon, Words and Music by Mark Lindsay. Call on Me, Words and Music by Mark Lindsay and Joe Carrero Jr., published by Boom Music.